Interesting. Apparently the peacekeepers are watching us. Well, let them see what happens to Jack and Joe, and that we can do it to them too.
Well, you said it was time to act.
We're acting. I sent 3 scouts towards the camp. Carl and the crystals must be somewhere inside the building. Guards. Most are probably asleep. There are a few entrances to the camp. The front one, suicide. It's got the most guards. You go in first, we'll move in from the other side. And then we'll catch them in a pincer movement. If anything goes wrong, we retreat to our base.
Where?
The Tango Motel.
Are you kidding me? Who is that? No way. Get some! I've got you now, motherfucker!
Change of plans, Aiden. They attacked our safe house.
Who? Sophie?
You have my men there. Find Carl. Save him and get our crystals. Fast.
I'll do what I can.
I don't think you got the balls.
Nail his ass! You're biting off more than you can chew.
Yeah, right!
You gotta be fucking with me. What's that over there? Hang on.
Take this!
What the fuck? Where's that guy going? are you gonna do now, asshole?
I've got you now!
Oh. Some pretty grim stuff is going down inside that water tower.
Anything catching your eye? Happy to trade. Yeah! We have a deal. Come back for more.
Finally, someone showed those fuckers their place.
Pilgrim in the bazaar? If I were him, I'd clear out before he...
I'll pray for you.
You know, this used to be a bell tower in the Middle Ages. Wonder what happened to the bells.
Pilgrim, where's everyone else?
They were attacked. Where are the crystals?
Over there. Radio Sophie, fast.
Sophie, I have Carl. He's okay. What about you guys? Sophie? Sophie, are you there?
You have to help the maiden.
Where's Jack and Joe?
They fled the camp as soon as they heard the sound of fighting. I don't know what they're planning. They said they were waiting on backup.
What backup?
I don't know exactly. Joe was talking about the renegades. Remnants of the old army, stationed on the dam across town. Lately, they've been spotted at the bazaar.
Where should I go?
Tango Motel. Sophie's hideout is there. Run! Fast! Go to the Tango Motel, Pilgrim.
When you bargain with bandits. Didn't we tell you not to give your trust like penny candy?
Thank you.
noises coming from Jack and Joe's little village.
That's not all, Hakon. Sophie and Barney's hideout was attacked. It could be peacekeepers.
Fuck. Remember what you're here for, Aiden. We were supposed to get into the central loop and not get involved in local conflicts. Don't get involved in this. Go back to the metro. We will share what we have with Aitor, and maybe he will let us pass.
I have to go, Hakon. I promised to help Sophie. Besides, that's the only way to get to the truth.
Okay. I'll be in touch.
Too late. Sophie! Barney! You there? Sophie? Sophie, report in. Sophie, what the hell is going on? Report in. Thank you. This is Aiden. Your men are dead. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn it, Aiden. I was actually starting to like you. You brought the peacekeepers here.
I helped you.
You betrayed us. And now we have to kill you. Helped Ator and yourself. Helping us was just a byproduct. What are you waiting for? Don't know what to do?
But Barney! Barney, wait!
Take!
You. Figures.
I'm looking for Sophie! Sophie! Damn it, this isn't about you, Herman! Get out of my way!
You fucking grizzly! Come on. Come on.
Give me talk to Sophie.
Bonnie, kid.
Where'd you come from?
I've got a sixth sense, kid. I knew you were gonna get in trouble. Bonnie wanted to kill you. Means he has something to hide. Something about Lucas, or worse.
What do you mean?
The murder of the commander. Now the takeover of the water tower. That's no coincidence, Aiden. Bonnie has long been looking to get out from behind his sister's shadow and rid Villador of the peacekeepers himself.
I'll try to find him.
Be careful. I'll go warn Aitor. Let's keep in touch.